But whether you can read or not, here's the word. It's be whole. Be whole. Can you say it? Be whole. Be whole. It's not a big word. It's kind of a cool word, but we don't use it much anymore. It's an old word that used to be used a whole bunch in the Bible. They used to use it all the time, over 1,000 times in the old Bible. In the old King James Bible, be whole. Now when you say it, you have to kind of say it like that. You can't just say, be whole. You got to say it with some real feelings. So are you ready? It's got to be like, be whole. Ready?
Behold!
Is that all you got? Ready? We're trying to get it. Behold.
Behold!
Yeah, that's, and it's an old-fashioned word, but what it really means, it means like, wow, would you look at that? Wow, is that cool? So you got to think of that when you think of the word behold. And that was in our song.
He gave us our heart.
He did, didn't he? He gave us our heart. Now let me get this mic.
Oh, what matters?